But here's the thing, when you're dealing with a formula that's from 1991, you recognize that you are condemning these children to not get a fair shot, and you are doing great damage to those communities. I would also remind the good minority leader that when he says that Democrats would cut funding for cyber schools, has he not read the Inquirer the last few weeks? Come on, sir. Have you read a little bit about it? It's deeply problematic. And I'll do you one better. If you want to make this partisan, 20 Democrats joined in that cause, because they recognize that when our school districts are getting ripped off, when our taxpayers are getting ripped off, we have an obligation to act. The Republican Party I knew was the Republican Party that said we had to safeguard taxpayer money, not give it to those who are profiteering off of our children's education.